Hello, my name is Gunther Steinle. I am a program manager for GPON Atlantic, and I want to show you our GPON demo today, showing the new small form factor pluggable device, our SFP. It has a full GPON UNO inside, a standardized SFP form factor. We are showing here, so this is showing it from inside. This is the backside with the flash memory, and the top side with our chip here, our SoC and the DRAM. And we are showing here a full loaded traffic scenario. So we are using 1 gigabit in upstream with small packets and 1 gigabit downstream with small packets. So highest packet rates possible on this standardized SFP. And we show that the SFP just gets hand warm. So you can see this with the internal sensors. They are showing 308 Kelvin, so around about 35 degrees centigrade as a case temperature only, and 30 degrees more on the junction temperature. So also the delta from the junction temperature to the case is very, very small. So this enables us to qualify this product for the whole industrial temperature range, minus 40 to 85 degrees. And so this is the first available product having a full GPON UNO in SFP form factor size and being qualified for the whole industrial temperature range. A special thing is that the SFP will also be available soon without external DRAM even. So we will enable our customers to get rid of this device and to shrink it even more. That we have only our chip here and the flash. And the best thing is that then we will be able to directly execute the program and the software out of the flash. And we will also get rid of the booting time. So we don't need to wait 1 minute until the device is ready after plugging, but it will be ready 3 seconds after it has been plugged. So this will be the next great step we will show. So the most important thing is it is a standardized form factor. You can plug it even in switches which are 10 years old and do not know anything about GPON because GPON didn't exist that time. So it consumes so little material that it will be, when the volumes allow, will be the cheapest GPON, standardized GPON solution available at all. So the size is small, the material you need is very little, and it has no disadvantage compared to a normal UNO because you can run the same software as on each standard GPON UNO and just replace any existing UNO with an SFP if you want. So the most important thing for our development to make this possible is not only to fit into this small form factor, to have a small package available, but also to have low power dissipation. So the power dissipation of our device is around 1.5 watts or below, and this enables us to be fully compliant with the SFP standard, that we safely are below the maximum allowed 2 watts.